Hey, family. I am at this tennis court, okay? And basically what this is all about, what this represents is the divide between the heart and the mind, the ego, okay? What's happening is they said this is a great divide, okay? What this means is a lot of people experiencing people who are acting very strange. They thought they knew this person. They thought they was best friends. And this person changes up on them. What's happening is, it's like this tennis court, right? This tennis court, okay? What's happening is, the mind is here. The heart is here. Let's say the heart is here. The mind is always here. The ego is always here, over here, okay? And whoever is dealing with the ego is going to be dealing with their lower self. Who's ever dealing with the heart over here is home court advantage. Okay, they'll be dealing with their soul. So since the veil has been lifted, okay, everybody is showing you who they truly are and what they truly live by. To truly live by your heart space means that you are true to your heart. You follow what your heart is instructing you to do. To listen to your ego is what your lower self wants you to do, to think, to put you in quote unquote control, which you will never be. So you have to let go of all those in the past that don't serve you. I know it's hard. I know it's like it hurts your heart. Okay, it hurts your spirit, which you really can't hurt your heart or your spirit. But you know what I'm saying as a reference point. You have to be at peace with yourself. Understand that you'll be in a better situation when you follow your heart rather than your ego. So this is the great divide that's taking place as we speak. And you're going to see all those who are truly living from their ego and who are truly living from their heart. You know in your heart what you're supposed to do. So do it. Once you do what's truly in your heart, then you're free. You don't have a big burden on your heart. If you follow your ego, you're going to have a lot of pressure on your head. And it's driving people crazy. It's driving them insane. Because they're following this old program that does no longer serve you. That time is up. It's all about the heart space now. So no matter what happens, be true to yourself. Don't take it, quote unquote, personally. This person just in their ego, and they're wrestling with their own demons. So you have to just let them go to allow new people, new souls to come in so you can be truly one. So all right, family, just wanted to raise this wisdom with you and say have a good day. All right, love and light, peace.